And ladies and gentlemen, now we will be presenting, and we are on a journey. We started from Canada, went to South India, then Korea, and now we are back to India, but other part of India. So we'll be presenting now Hindustani classical music, and please join me welcoming Mr. Mohamed Assani and Amarjeet Singh. A short bio for the performer. Mohamed Assani is a celebrated sitar player. He has performed across the globe, including in the UK, Canada, USA, and Dubai, with orchestras, string quartets, hip-hop artists, DJs, jazz artists, Indian and Western artists, and of course, he has been mesmerizing so many audiences with his solo performances as well. Mohamed Assani's musical journey began at Dartington College of Arts in England, where he did a degree in Western classical and world music. He then went on to learn sitar in the traditional way and is a senior disciple of Ustad Ashraf Sharif Khan of Poonch Gharana. Mohamed Assani will be accompanied by very accomplished tabla player Amarjeet Singh. He has performed and accompanied internationally with renowned artists of vocal instruments and dance. He started learning from his elder brother, Sardar Didar Singh, and later on from Guru Singh Thakur Krishnan. He also performed and taught by the request of Indian Council for Cultural Relationship, and also was a staff faculty member at the University of Delhi. Mr. Amarjeet Singh is the founder and director of NAD Foundation based on Surrey, where they teach Indian and Western music. Ladies and gentlemen, let's enjoy the musical duo with sitar and tabla.
Hello everyone. I'm very glad to be here with amazing Amarjeet Singh. And good evening to you, and this is a great festival. And I've always been, I came across Rabindranath Tagore when I studied at Dartington College of Arts. That's where I studied. And he, my college was designed on the model of Santiniketan. And he actually lived and taught at the college that I was at. And to this day, there's a room that where he stayed, and it's untouched. So the bed, the chair, everything is just the way it is. And the college is in England. And for this evening, Rabindra Sangeet, I think he composed more than 50 rags in Raag Desh. So I thought I will play Raag Desh because it's used a lot in Rabindranath Sangeet. So I will start with that, with your permission. Thank you.
Thank you.
going to end with the traditional Bhatiali from Bengal. playing some of his things in the Bhatiali as well. And this is one of the things that I play, that he played. It's a very humble attempt to even try to do something slightly similar to His Amazing Grace on the sitar.
Thank you.